Hey, what's up, guys? This is Gio, and this is my cousin Rufino.
What's up?
And we're gonna be working on his car.
Yeah, so we're gonna be installing this diffuser on my 1982 Toyota Starlet Kp61. And it's a diffuser I built here in my garage. I started out with cardboard, and now it's stainless steel, and it's painted. I painted it flat black. I figure it matches the car better. And yeah, so just let me tell you a little bit about it. And yeah, so I built this frame on top of the diffuser. That way I can make it a little sturdier. And yeah, this frame is welded onto this, and it's held onto the unibody by four main bolts, and that's what's holding the whole thing pretty much. And then it has these small screws holding it onto the body itself. They should go like right here. And yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and install this, and then we'll show you guys how it looks.
We just did this like 2 weeks ago, I believe. Can you want to explain that what it is?
Yeah, this is a racing fuel cell. We had to go with this in order to be able to install the diffuser down below. Because there's on the KP61, I'm not sure if all of the KP6 or all of the Starlets, but this 82 has like the gas tank here. And it's in the way to be able to install the diffuser. So we had to install this racing fuel cell inside. Yeah, I know you guys probably may be thinking that it might not be very safe, but eventually I'm gonna cover up this area up with plexiglass or something like that. Yeah, we're gonna install these. They're gonna go right here, or actually this one goes over here. This is gonna go right here and like that. And this is gonna add like, it's gonna help hold the diffuser up as well. And it's just pretty much like a look to it. I kinda got that look off like, I think some of the Rocket Bunny diffusers, or I don't know if they make diffusers, but yeah, they have something going up like this. So I thought, eh, whatever, I'll do that. So.
Rest in peace, sucker fair. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. fulfilled. Listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to a nigga. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't say hi. She don't wanna be sick. 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 No role models and I'm here right now. No role models to speak up. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the better bitch. Not Trina, but I swear to God, this bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. Then hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich cause I can have any bitch. I got the bitch, but now I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling bitches, bitches so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved.
Okay, we finally finished. It's almost 1 in the morning. And how much did it took to... I'd say it took us about 40 minutes to get it installed.
It looks easy, but it's kind of hard.
Yeah, so I made it pretty simple somewhat to get it installed. That way it's not a hassle to put and take off. And yeah, so this is a finished product. And yeah, I mean, I like it. So that's pretty much all that matters. But yeah, so this is it. And I like it. Like I said, and yeah, if you guys want to stay updated on the project, I have my Instagram that you guys can go look.
And I'm gonna put it down in the description.
Yeah. So my Instagram, Yeah. So it's Rufino Lara. That's my name. So yeah, you guys can look me up there, and keep up updated with the car and. Yeah, so next on this car, if you guys want to stay updated, we're going to do the side skirts. And yeah, so we're going to get that done. And I'm also going to build louvers for this, custom louvers. Because I can't really get anything for this car like that. So we're going to have to custom build them. So.
Yeah, there's more videos coming out for this car, so keep updated.
Yeah, cool. Thanks for watching.